Bulls can tie with a two, take the lead with a three. Stanley Johnson through the lane to Sumu. Inside rebound grabbed by Alize Johnson. Couldn't get that to go. To Sumu tried to tip it in. We have a whistle and a foul. Now fall high post. Hands off to Windler. Windler skips to Wade. Now to Pangos. Got it! Oh my! Jetty Osmond off a big taco fall screen. Now to Wade. Wade fires for the tie. Rebounded by Windler. Pangos for three. Taco saves it, loops it in. 1 second left.